Grade A 7, Trap 1, Balliard Duchess 2, Farron Mercado 3, Sporting Connell 4, Kilbaha Rose 5, Millridge Cody and 6, Mile High Mert. There we go for our fifth race. Bit of crowding at the start, and one and two share the lead in towards the opening corner. It's tight though as they approach the first bend. Trap two just makes the bend ahead of the others and leads 1, 5, 3, 6, and 4, who's involved in trouble. Trap two, Farron Mercado, out in front at the halfway stage by about 5 lengths from one. There comes 5, 6, and 3, but it's all about trap two. Missed the early trouble and has extended its lead almost by about 10 lengths as it comes towards the final bend. Farron Mercado is away and gone and will not get caught. A good performance on its debut down towards the winning line. Farron Mercado, trap two, the winner of our fifth race. It's close between 1, 6, and 3 for second. But no doubt about that winner, trap 2, Farron Mercado in 28.79.